Kami no Kiba Jenga is a Japanese television series, spin-off from the Garo Meta series. The series focuses on Jenga, now a reincarnated Makai Knight. While facing his past darkness he assumed during the events of Garo, Gold Storm Show and the film Garo, Kami no Kiba. Masahiro Inoue reprised his role on the lead character. After the former Makai Knight turned horror Jenga was defeated by Ryuga Daugaya's Garo during the events of Garo, Kami no Kiba. He returned to the Makai realm and challenged Messiah. He lost that battle and his soul drifted through the darkness for a time. He somehow found himself reborn into the light again. Unaware of his dark past life, he's reborn into the Maikage family and became a Makai Knight once again. His new life hasn't been easy as his father, Mizuto Maikage, turned to the dark side and became a horror, killing his wife before being slayed by him. While still recovering from the incident, Jenga becomes partners with Makai priest Fusa while managing the training of his little brother Toma, later gaining by accident a power that allows him to purify horrors without killing their hosts. Something never seen before in the long history of the Makai Knights, which draws the attention of the watchdogs. But no one suspects the true nature of Jenga's abilities as his past life is beginning to resurface from within him.